Why? Because that game is freaking huge, and I don't feel like cutting everything up, so I just decided to put up the events and boss. That's all. The quest doesn't really make an importance anyway. The hell am I doing? Oh, I have quests to do. Holy crap, a lot of quests. Is anyone aiming for platinum trophy? So depending on how easy is it, or how hard it is, it really depends, really. Okay. Well, first off, I want to do some modification to my Digimons. Wisemon is just damn good at this point. I do want to see if I can change some of these abilities, like make it into healing, if have him heal type, same to a Platinum Sukumon. See if you can get like a heal type ability on here. Because obviously virus and vaccine are pretty damn, probably the two most important types in the game. Because if most of the bosses are virus types, so vaccine is automatically, you know, Angel Woman, Angel Mon's there. And sometimes, in case they throw data at you, like what it was like two bosses ago, I would need a healer that is not a vaccine type, so. Oh, actually, you know what? We don't need to do it. So let's go with the platinum poop first. Where the hell is the platinum poop? I saw the poop. Where's the platinum poop? Holy crap, where is he? Is that him? Oh, it is him. So can let's see what it's supposed to be, a metal mirror on. Oops. That's no ability. Go back to bottom on. Character reversal, nightmare 3, and identify flying kiss. A Gurumon can go into. So we got Gold Numamon. Oh, remember that. Starmon. Can Starmon learn any healing abilities? So I'm gonna have to devolve it all the way back to the beginning, huh? Ontimon. And. Jesus. Gatsumon? I don't think Gatsumon can heal. Pabumon goes into. Oh, here you go. Pabumon to Tenamon. Tenamon should be able to. No, we can't. Tenamon into Lalamon. Holy crap. Oh, I want to go to Light type. How the hell did I get into the Light type? Theomon. This is tougher than it looks, man. If I can get to a Gatomon, that would be pretty good. Because Gatomon has all the healing abilities. I believe. Yeah, Aura and Revive. Check. Level 18, level 25, so. Gatomon devolve into Tom. Let's go to Patamon. Looks like the tree's completely different. That's not good. Yes, it's a completely different tree. Doesn't look like it had a healing ability on them. I really should just start on the platinum poop. Virus can't learn a healing ability, that's kind of sad. Yeah, these trees are, yeah, I'm trying to find. Caramon can go into, oh, the Wizardmon. Wizardmon can. Oh. Oh. Black Gatomon has no healing. Renamon. Renamon into. Oh, here we go! Oh god, that's a lot of evolution to go past. Oh crap, if I do this, how the hell do I get back into... Okay, there we go, I found a way to get to Gatomon right here. If I do this, how the hell do I get back into, okay, from Gapatamon into... Bergermon? And then devolve it into Neomon, back into Yokomon, and then Podbumon, and then I go to Multimon. Okay, oh my god, what? I read this shit down, I know. Okay, okay, I see. Holy shit. Holy shit. No, 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 I see the evolution, right? I know the evolution. I see how it works. I see how it works. That's no problem. I see it. I see the tree. I see the tree. No problem, yo. No problem. You know what? Screw that. Let's do Wisemon first. Let's do Wisemon first, because holy god. I say we do Wisemon first, so at least we have the Platinum Poop to level it up. Where the hell is Wisemon? Oh god. Oh, there you are. Okay, Wisemon's a virus. Who's gonna have healing ability, which is so freaking awkward. Clockmon goes to... No, we don't want to do that. Think about Wisemon. Let's go to Wizardmon. Wizardmon... Oh god, they're all viruses. No, that won't work. No, we gotta go to, Yeah. We're going to, Oh, shit. Okay, Wisemon, we gotta go to Clockmon. Crap, what the hell's the other evolution? Toyagumon goes to... Holy crap. Oh! There, wait. Oh, I see. Oh, the clock, I can go to Wisemon! Oh, perfect! Then I go Wisemon, devolve to Clock, the Clockmon, then to Hagurumon, then we go to Multimon, then we... Oop, oh shit, I screwed up, didn't I? Oh, you know what, I have a double Platinum Tsukumon. Wait a minute, it won't matter. Yeah, okay, go to Hagurumon, go back to Multimon, go back to Pabumon, evolve to Yokomon. Okay, there we go. Yes, we found the trick! We found it! Clockmon is the key to everything! You know what's gonna be the heartbreaker? It's, it can't even use the skills as a virus. Cause seriously, I mean, all my healing of characters is on Vaccine, and that is not a good thing. Okay, from Clockmon, we devolve it down to... Agumon. The Hagurumon down to Multimon. Wow, this tree is insane. And from here, I got leveled up, huh? Oh no, yeah, I have to devolve it one more time. And you know what? The ABI for Wisemon's gonna be pretty insane. No problem, Wise. There you go. Now we gotta evolve it to Yokomon, which is a level 3 or higher. No problem. No problem. Make sure I have Lilymon in my party right now. Lilamon, okay. Let's go to... Stream is lagging. Not for me. That's a lot of quests. We're not gonna worry about the quest first. Oh, we can do it for. Wait a minute, that's the Eden. The Kalunda. And who the hell's my third party member? Problem. Oh god, he's gonna die. I can put him back. You know what? I can bring Lady Devimon. Level her companionship, whatever you got me. Hello Lippy, welcome to the stream. Wait a minute, do I have more memory? I already used it. Now where does Lady Debbie go? Wait a minute. Am I capped? Oh god, I am capped. I guess I'll drop who the hell is Osunum? Oh crap. Okay, I gotta drop Angelmon, I gotta drop him. I gotta evolve Sunomon. I need force encounter. Time to get a job. I use Monopoly money. Where is it? Where did I go? In a shower. More levels, 14 levels. It'll be easy to level up. And I hope I'm going the right direction. Sucker on. Quiz time. What do you call a dark, a mind control? Oh, I know this one. This is the Devimon. I messed up that time. I called Creepymon. That was wrong. Devimon this time. Digimon with dark red eye. Devimon. Okay, I shall grind here. This is where all the, hopefully the best Digimon, well, best fights are, so. Luckiest poop. It's a platinum poop, man. Platinum poop. I assume Pabumon already capped out all her learning stuff. What does Pabumon learn anyway? Oh god, caps out level 1. Okay. We can definitely, Meanwhile, let's see a bit more. EXP. I've been using Lightlemon since yesterday. It's awesome, man. Pabumon, let's do it. You shall go to Yokomon. Tip. Maxing doesn't matter in this game. It's more about, before evolution, it's more about learning all the skills. In this case, Crimson Leaf is level 5. So once I hit level 5, I'll learn all the skills already. Let me see what's level 2 go to. Level 8. Okay, level 8 is the max. Oh, I can have more island. Oh crap, I can. You're right. I can have more island. Yeah, it's from, yeah, I can evolutionize already. And I learned a new ability, which I don't need. Come on, to Bertramon. Bertramon to... Wait, was this right? That's the same. Something feels wrong. Wait a minute. Something felt wrong. Oh god, I hope I did not screw up. Oh, okay. Bertramon then evolved to Patamon. Okay, okay, there we go. Yeah, yeah, you're right. Yep, you're right. I was like, man, that doesn't feel right for some reason. The plugin that greatly expands a farm island, usable in the Digifarm. So I gotta plug it in? Oh, farm extension go. Yay. Oh, it doesn't add island. Oh, my bad. What does that do? Oh, oh, it had another slot. I see, okay. Okay, I thought it would let me add another island. Divimon is correct, you're amazing. So, Beomon. What abilities can Beomon learn? Or is it even worth it? Beomon learns Spiral, no, Mental Charge and Sonic Void, meh. At least I'm getting a lot of API too. So, level 14. That's not hard. That's at level 14. And I hit 14. And I learned every bit thing already. Oh, actually that's good because I don't need to keep this Bergermon. I can devolve it instantly. Oh, I have enough space, huh? Oh, doesn't matter. Now we devolve to Patamon. What does Patamon learn? Yeah, well, yeah, actually, what do you need to... Patamon to... Gatomon. Level 16, okay. Level 16. So pretty much, 16-20 is my safe zone for evolution in this case. Let's see what Patamon learns. Anything good for Patamon? No, I already have all those abilities. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I don't want like later problems, you know? This is a perfect opportunity to get my poop and... Well, not poop. Poop doesn't really matter, but... Wisemon is a must until I find someone better. One more level. Meanwhile, Lady Devimon's getting her cam up. Which is a good thing. Okay. Now I can get Gatomon. Now I can learn healing spells, yes! What's that cat? Forgot him on. Level 25. Holy crap, I need it up to level 25. Wait a minute, where's my normal healing? Aura is the... Oh, shoot. I'm missing a healing spell here. Aura is the party heal. Where's the single heal? I can learn Shining Laser as a dark character. That's crazy. Oh, Salamon has it. Okay, so I gotta go to Salamon too to learn healing, single healing. Terrymon, I think the healing is pretty much based on your intellect. At least I think. Oh, Angemon evolution get X heal? Oh, I can do that. Minna, And surprisingly, Wisemon has really high intellect, so it works. Your dream. Holy light. Ixia was a good idea. I could do that too. I might want to do a quest while doing this, that way I can get the whatever. Because whatever quest I do, I'm sure they will have the I'm still getting to a level. Oh, okay, well, I learned Aura, so that's good. Oh, actually, you know what? Wisemon had how many slots? Only one slot, right? But let's see, I don't need Sonic Boy, that's for sure. Mental Break, I don't need that. Mirror Reflection is nice. Holy god, look at all this stuff. Aura. And Revive. Mirror Reflection is okay, but I can give him 3 healings. A Revive, a Party Heal, and a Heal, so... Man, the USB tricks helps a lot, man. Speeds up the, Alright, Element 3. Rune Force 2. Oh, I have Lila Shower, so I don't need that. Oh, Exe, here we go. Restore some HP. Oh, she has it too. Wisemon's be so good at this. Revive got. Okay, I think I'm done with Gatomon, right? That's all Gatomon have. Revive's the last ability. Yeah, Revive's the last one. Okay. Angelmon. Wait a minute, Lilymon have it? Oh, Lilymon's X-Heal at 25. I could just evolve to Lilymon from here and just get X-Heal. Why not just do that? That makes it easier. Question 7, can I evolve them? The only question is to have enough space, which I don't. Level 30, huh? I guess it's better than... It's called the USB trick. I'm only at level 25 right now, so it's almost there. I'm almost there, so. Oh, you know what? How much time do I have left on here? 9 minutes. I might as well see if I can get more USB because I can give it to Lady Devimon. I give it to Lady Devimon for more EXP bonus. It's a combination. The poop gives you a lot of EXP, and the USB equipment boosts your EXP gain also. That's why you see me leveling like crazy. You know, I might as well make another platinum poop while I'm doing this too. Oh. Platinum's not first anymore, I'm surprised. I wonder what's the cam for. Lady Devimon now. 82, holy crap, she's almost there. King Nemo 89, thank you for the follow. Much appreciation. Can you boost the Digistats outside of leveling like in a farm? Not that I know of. I think the farm's the only way you can boost the parameters. Beyond the cap you can have. Oh, triple combo. Hinata! 6895, thank you for the follow. Hinata is awesome, by the way. Meanwhile... We shall make another platinum poop to boost the EXP. I need to find the formation. You know what? I can make a new platinum poop with all the healing ability, I guess, along the way. Okay, from Pabumon. Oh well, I gotta go through this route anyway. So Pabumon. I need Pabumon. Do I have a Pabumon? And I missed Hoof. Missed Hoof. Oh, I have a Pabumon right here. Perfect. It's a API5, but doesn't matter though, Bubble. Pabumon, you're oh shoot, it costs 2. I need to drop someone. I think I'll drop Lady Everyone. She's the most costly right now at this point. Oh, I can drop Angel Woman. I'm not using her right now. Yeah, I'll drop Angel Woman right now, and... Yeah, that should be enough. So, couple more. I guess, Chris, that was you who followed? I'm sorry, I missed the notification. Pick a platinum poop number 2. And what's the timer? After he learns some heals. This is gonna be the better platinum poop than the one I have right now. This is a much improved platinum poop. Silver Crow, thank you for the follow. Pokemon leveled up already. Okay, we're evolving just Pokemon. I wish you could name, give them a nickname or something. Yo, come on. I don't care for any ability from the. Oh, you can? Oh, snap, okay. Why am I not doing the... Holy god, the AI is stupid. The AI is stupid. There we go, now we know who this one is. Oh my god, that's bad. Level 13. I think that's more than enough to evolve to, Platinum Poopy X. Oh, Tam. Oh, shoot. Cam 10 record. Ah. I want to be Beam. Hey, is Gatomon 30 already? I think Gatomon 30. Oh shit. Platypus neutral, so it won't matter. I'll get rid of this guy. Wow! A crit. Got to- oh shoot, one more level up. I saw Devimon got a new ability. Nightmare 3. Or shoot. Power energy, grant pop, spirit drain. Oh cool. I like that. I put Tug to sleep. Oh. Beer drinking. Yeah. Actually, I don't know if it should be the bomb. Yeah, raising the cam is pretty much by, fighting. They don't like that Platinum Poop EX. Percent only. Wow. Oh man, I forgot about this. Oh, I forgot about the farm. Oh man, I forgot about the farm. I'm having too much fun. I forgot about the farm. I was having too much fun, yo. Batamon, about to Lilymon for the Lilymon for the X seal. Oh, it's satisfying when you have a lot of buff that... Yeah, I have a lot of bonuses that increase your EXP like crazy, so it's not like annoying as hell. Trust me, the way you see the amount of EXP I'm getting, that's like almost like 4 or 5 battles worth, so... What? Look at this. 9 levels in one fight. That's just awesome. Oh, that is true, you can do that too. You know, maybe we shouldn't do that right now since I am just... Let's see what it looks like anyway. Yeah, except the problem is they choose the single target move instead of the they choose single target instead of the multi-hit. Six, so 10 more, four more battles, and I should be able to evolve.
Hora,
Oh, I'm gonna sell those buff items. I never use it, funny enough. Oh, come on, Yoko, come on. About, what, two more battles? One more battle. The problem is I don't know how much cam is required for Bergermon. That's the scary part right there. Oh, I can evolve. Level 14, perfect. Okay, that's good. I can't evolve it. Okay, that's good. How much time on the farm? 16 minutes. One second. Why is Platinum Poop in the top? Bye. Hello, Shadow. You're in Hong Kong? Oh, nice, man. Nice. Hope you have a good, safe trip there. Oh, Cam 25%. Holy crap. Oh, now I know why I platinum poop in the at front lines. Now I know. And she's 100%, so I can. There we go. I think I lost the XP because I had Lilymon at the front too. I'm not grinding, I'm actually improving my Digimon by getting nice abilities. I'm inheriting like crazy, pretty much. Leech from airports, huh? Wi-Fi. I'm preparing for the future, yo. Preparing for the future. Okay. Well, wait a minute, can I evolve Patamon? No. Quiz time, which Digimon used two shotguns as a weapon? Belzemon. Has to be Belzemon. Burst mode, man. Okay, let's see. We still haven't learned the I need level 30, right, to learn the. Oh, I learned Exeo. Oh shoot, I already learned Exeo. Let me confirm. Exeo was 25. Okay. Okay, so I can go back then. What was the we go back to Gatomon, then we go to. Then we go to Bordramon, then we go to Piamon. Okay, holy cow. Okay, so pretty much. Nightmare, Hellcrusher, Exeo, Aura, and Revive. This is an insane virus Digimon right here, man. But this will help me a lot in the long run, you know? This will really help me out because if you remember, all my healers are vaccine type, and that's not good. You need at least a healer for data and virus. Gatomon to Animal. Gatomon to. Oosh, team. This Lilymon one-shots everything, so. Where the hell is. Oh, there's Potamon. Oh, it's Potamon. One more. Platinum Poop has the EXP bonus, plus I have the USB that boosts my EXP bonus even more, so. We'll be right back. Oh, speaking of that, what's the timer on the farm? 9 minutes. Okay, I still got time. 9 minutes. I don't think I evolve it to bird. Oh, I can now. And what am I evolving to? Oh no, Gatomon! Gatomon! I won't evolve to Gatomon. Okay, meanwhile, Patamon goes to Bergermon. And Bergermon evolved to Beomon. And then Beomon evolved to Yokomon. And then Yokomon evolved down to Pabumon. Hi? Wait a minute, was it? Yeah, Pabumon. And then Pabumon evolved to... Who the hell? Was it Montimon? Oh god. Pabumon. That's not Pabumon. Montimon? Yeah, there you go. Montimon. Yep. What is being done? I'm making a virus, a healer virus. A healer virus. A virus type that can heal. Quizmaster. Hell yes. I think I'm level up. Bottomon's. What? 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 Yeah, I think they screwed up the translation typo somewhere. I think this is what happened to Cash. Because Cash chose the right option, apparently I guess that's not the right option because he got it wrong, even though they told him they screwed up. I've got the bot. What the bot? Oh, that bot. Oh my god. Bottomon with a two shotgun would be sick. Isn't Bottomon low tier too, man? That's kinda creepy, yo. Oh, wait a minute! Wait a minute! I wasn't- No, this is supposed to be Weissmon! Holy crap! Oh shoot. I've gotta get Weissmon. Oh, this is supposed to be Weissmon. Not Platinum Poop, holy crap. Let's see. Multimon into... Oh, there we go, Clockmon, there we go, Clockmon. Okay, so Multimon into Solarmon. No, Hogremon can go to Clock. Okay, Hogremon to Clockmon. Then Weissmon. There we go, perfect. Okay, there we go. We didn't lose the step. We did not lose the step. Perfect. Wait a minute. Didn't I? Farm! Oh god, I forgot about the farm. I should be able to do one more fight before the farm. Oh, I forgot about the farm, yo. Let's see, what else? Oh, it's not even 25% yet. this game is really fun, honestly. I mean, maybe figure out the trick to reduce the grinding. It is awesome fun. I mean, because it makes it easy to, you know, level up and all that stuff. So. Clockmon, I need level 14. No problem. That's like in two fights, really. No English voice acting, it's all Japanese. No English you're gonna hear in this game is me. And if you don't like it, I'm sorry. But I feel like talking. Oh, 16%. Oh, I learned a new skill. Holy sh- Oh, snap. Oh, you have a limit, huh? Okay. Definitely not remove the heal, because I've been working to get that. Let's get rid of Hell Crusher. We don't need Hell Crusher. Wait a minute, don't I have a higher tier Hell Crusher already? Wait, how come I have two Hell Crusher? I have Hell Crusher too. Oh no, I don't. I'll get rid of Nightmare 1. I have Nightmare 3 anyway, so it won't matter. Yes. Oh god, this is the first Digimon that went past the amount of skills. They're both good. Lilamon has AoE poison. That's the only reason I'm using her right now, because she can poison everybody. Like Gorillamon to Clockmon. And we go to Wisemon, which is 28. Level 28. Oh, that took a while. Meanwhile, is... Where the hell is Plunder Poop? Poop is not enough. How much TM do you have? 5 more battles. And farm should be up. 4 minutes. 4 minutes. I can do maybe 2 battles, maybe? It's through leveling. Digimon learn skills from leveling. When you check the guide, they'll tell you exactly how much, if you check the guide, they'll tell you exactly what skills they can learn at what level. You'll see. Oh god damn it. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Wasting time. Ah shit. There's a Digimon farm where you can put them down and they can learn, level up when they're not in your party. They level up they get EXP very slowly though. And, you can also gain new abilities. Hell Crusher. And you have them look for items and all that stuff too, which is what I'm doing right now, so... 3 minute. So, 3 minute in the farm, I'm saving right now. This is the trick to get the USB experience buff. Meanwhile... Can I level up to Weissmon? Level 28. Oopmon. I need 25 cam. I need 3 more battle. I don't think I have enough time right now. Because we got 2 minutes left. Clockman's very OP and overclocked. And overlooked. I don't know, man. In the anime in the series, they never, he'd never do that, so... I'm saving a bomb. I have items to use for cam? What do you mean? Items for these? What cam? What items? I have his combo rate and scanning right now. Okay, in the farm island, you can actually, you know, you have Digimon here. You can also tell them to, you know, do stuff. Right now, I'm telling them to develop. There's 2 minutes left on timer. The key is getting the tactical USB, which boosts your EXP, which I'm doing right now. Black Puppeto, thank you for the follow. And RNG is the key here, so... You can save scum, by the way. Oh, that! Okay, took 1 minute. So... 2... 3... 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 17, 18, 20. Storm, do you think it'll follow? I should be within 20 seconds of the next, 20 seconds within the, timer. I don't know, it's around 20 seconds. But wait. That way, if I had to save reload, then I'll know exactly how far I am in the, timer. What did I get? Chrome Digis. Holy crap! 50k yen? I like that, but unfortunately this is not what we're getting. We're going for the thing, so we're safe scumming. Reload. Spyro 100, thank you for the fire. Wow, I've never seen that before. Okay, let's find out how long I got. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yep, I was right. Within 20 seconds, Mark, I knew it. Cheerful disc. This is not what I want either, so. So there's a 20 seconds difference. So that means I can save a little closer to the timer. The reason why I'm counting is because there was 1 minute left in the research production. If you want to speed up the save reload, you really want to save right within the second of the research production happening. And note, right when I hit load, even if I'm still on the screen, it counts toward the time, so I got button smash real quick. There we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, about 3 seconds. Maybe 3 to 5 seconds? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. There we go. 5 seconds. Researcher USB. No, I do not want this. I want tactical USB. So about 5 seconds worth. Yeah, cross save, because you can play this on the PS4 and on the Vita. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I'm still slow. About 8 seconds. Research USB again. No, I don't want. I probably can do another save. I probably can. I'm sure I can throw another save in. The save should probably take at least 3 or 4 seconds in, so I got Button Smash real quick from here. Oh god, that was too close. I don't know if I make it. Hard disk DX. I don't know if I made it. I might have saved right when it popped up. If I get guard disk EX, that means I failed the saving. I saved right when time was up. I can't tell. It's like a second off. RNG doesn't determine what item you get until the timer's up, so. Oh, good! Oh, good! I have it just in time. I have a second. 1 second. That is a perfect roll right there in RNG. So now it's all about the RNG goddess giving me the item I want. To like attach one. And even though this feels like a 10DS, it is worth it because the amount of EXP you can gain from the accessory is insane. And mainly all you need is 6. Well, 9 total. Right now I have 4. Yeah, I do hate RNG, but I mean, I timed this out perfectly, so it doesn't matter. It's just about. I wish there's a load button, okay? I wish there was a load button. There's no load button in this game. Got no idea how. I played it before. I played the Japanese version and English version, so I do understand what you mean. Believe it or not, FF4 Japanese was the first Final Fantasy game I ever played. And then I went to Final Fantasy VI, the Japanese version, then I went to Final Fantasy I. I borrowed it from my friend, but it's the English version. Yes, I went backward. Because that time I didn't even own an SNES. All I have is a Nintendo. So, yeah, when I borrowed 4 and 6, I was borrowing it from my friend's Super Famicom. Hello, Luna dear, how are you doing today? Why is it giving research USB? I have all 10 first FF. You know, I played a little 2 and 3, but I never played English version, just the Japanese version, and that was like a very awkward game, you know? I never finished it or anything, but 5? I didn't like 5 for some weird reason, I don't know why. Favorite is 9. Oh, really? I want to burn everything down. You can burn me anytime, Luna. 9. I mean, line 9. I don't know why I can't say about 9. I don't know. I mean, it is a good. It is decent. I like the idea they want to bring back the crystal demon and everything, but I don't know. It just feels slow for some reason. I don't hate it or anything. It's just the game just feels too slow. Wait a minute. And trance is so random. The game, the storyline and theme is nice though. I really liked it. Oh man, Kuja Ultima was awesome as hell. You gotta admit that, man. It's better than Final Fantasy VII Ultima. Final Fantasy VII Ultima is such a disappointment. It's a green gas of fart. If anything. How much is there grinding to do after this? Not too much. It's pretty much, I already got my... Yeah, it's not much. I just need to get this item. I'm pretty much done. I'm gonna do questing after this. It's just RNG right at this point, like I said. But let me just say this, I mean, getting this drastically decreased the amount of future grinding or anything, so... Because this is like, one fight right now is equivalent to maybe 4 to 10 battles. Who's playing at the moment? I am. So, I mean, it's worth it, man. It's worth it. It's just RNG. God praise the RNG goddess. Sacrifice a goat, a puppy, whatever, I don't know. What about trance? It's so random. Like anything else, Matthias. Welcome, man. Because that made me think about it, man, one fight is equivalent to 10 battles? That is a huge, huge time saver and grinding and all that other stuff. Getting it. Oh, 5 is not sacrifice puppy. No, I did not say that. 5 isn't bad, it's just, I don't know, I mean, I like the idea of, you know, just a free job, but I don't know, it just wasn't for me, I guess. Call me old school, I like more of a, you know, everybody has their own uniqueness, you know, like Final Fantasy 4, Final Fantasy 9, you know, like that. And I got it. Hello, Tactician USB. Got it. I'm done. Oh, it's done. Let's pick more. Develop. And the farm, I got another 20 minutes. And I'll add these two. My Platinum Poo already had two of them. Light Monarch has two of them. So I'm gonna add it. What the hell? I'll give it to you, I guess. Yeah, I need to give it to him. Now my EXP is gonna go even higher. My EXP gain is gonna be even higher, so I'm gonna save first before I miss it. Okay, there we go. first. Need to see. I need 3 more battles though. And what the Clockmon? Team, what the hell? What level do I need for Clockmon? Clockmon to Wisemon is 28. It's about 30 level. Level 30. You have an extra one. I can't. There's no other. It only works on active members. Which in this case, these are the only active member I have. So yeah. It won't make it doesn't make a difference if I put on someone else. Holy jeez! So I earn almost an extra 1,000 EXP. I learned to heal, huh? Clockmon. Wait, I learned to heal? What's heal? Little or X heal? Oh, I wonder. Evan's Thunder, 3-6. Let me see. Grand Rock? I think I'll get ahead of its thunder. I already have a higher tier version, so. I need 3 left battles, right? Yeah, 3. Lilamon. Lila Shout. Neptune? Oh, Neptune's always short. It's just the, thing. Anyone play FF Explorer? Is that mobile? Perfect. This Platinum Poop EX is gonna have healing ability because he's pretty much a tank and he can't really DPS or anything. So having him, if I am forced to use him in a boss fight, at least he can heal people, you know? It makes. I think I need to be up to level 25 to learn everything for it. Meanwhile, Clockmon needs to be 28. Let's see. This is why you have a field guide, so you know exactly how many levels it takes to learn everything. For Gatomon, Revive is a level 25 skill, so you definitely want to get up to Revive. And Angel Woman has. Oh, Lilymon has the X Heal, so you can go for that one too. X Heal will probably be better off though, really. The only problem is I don't know the. I play Record Keeper. Final Fantasy Record Keeper is fun. Oh shoot, I forgot. I have the metal thing going on right now. A gem run. Ten levels. For some reason, the enemies here are pretty weak. Also auto battle. Level 16. Talkmon almost have. Oh shoot, what did I learn? Idle Bubble? Oh, that's not a bad move actually. I have Nightmare 3, right? Yeah, Nightmare 3, so I can get rid of Nightmare 2. Oh, crush. Don't forget the Orb Fest is going on in Record Keeper if you guys, if any of you are playing it. Great time to farm for those orbs. And make full break and all that goodies. Because an FF9 event is going on. I still haven't. Wait a minute, not FF. No, it's a Final Fantasy 12 event, right? Yeah, Final Fantasy 12 is going on right now. The Gatomon just hit. Oh, so one more level. 25. I had a crazy dream last night. It was like, shoot, I forgot. Okay, that was. Here we go. Behold my Wisemon! One of my best Digimon so far from, what, yesterday we found out how powerful he is? Well, he's even better now because he can heal as well as DPS like crazy. Look at this, man. Pandora Dialogue, 20% off everybody, off all enemies. And that's also on bosses, you know, when because bosses have a lot of HP. Nightmare has heavy DPS. Hellcrusher is pretty good AoE DPS. Super healing, medium healing, light everybody healing, and revive. And the thing is, he has high intellect, so look at that, 135, so his heal's gonna be insanely good. Oh god, this is he is awesome! And, oh wait a minute, I could put Wisemon in right now, and get the double EXP. You know what? Bye-bye, wait a minute. Gosh. 30% should be more than enough. Bring in Wisemon. Remove the Tactician USB. And Wisemon should have both Tactician USB. And I have maximum EXP gain right now. Because these three, my three active members have Tactician USB, so it's perfect, man. Let me save too. Just as planned. I bet my level 1 can one-shot any most of these enemies anyway. How much level will Wisemon get from this? 11 levels, huh? That's not bad. These enemies are kind of weak, so I'm not too surprised. There's still a lot of EXP though. It's pretty much your EXP build farming. $224, damn. And 25. Again? I just learned it. I know, sure. And Platinum Poop, learn Revive. Okay. So now we're going to shoot 50? Damn it. That's too much. I could go Angelmon then, I guess. He learned at level 18. Lilamon's like 25, and I don't have to cam right now for Lilamon. I got devolved then. So I probably have to devolve. Oops. Exeal. Yeah, Lilamon, Lilimon, Exeal. Yeah. I have to devolve. There's no way I can get that mount in time. About doing some, bring him back in, so. Platinum Poop. We shall devolve you back to Patamon. And then you shall. What level do you need to be? 16. See, I beat all the requirements for Angelmon, so it's not that bad for him. 16 to that's about 2 battles, honestly. Platinum Poop gives a lot of EXP. I didn't get much EXP, yeah. Aku Kaisa. Use the Platinum Poop. Platinum Poop give Yes, this is a dog named Happy. Twelve levels, huh? Not bad. Just one more fight. Basically, the key is having a Platinum Poop. Platinum Sukamon. If you look at his well, you can't look at it here, but here. Well, skill. Bonus is increase the XP earned in battle. How to get him in fast way? Good question. I have no idea. I have to look. Actually, I'm making a new one right now, so we can find out together. And then not only that, you also have Tactician USB equipment. Tactician USB increases your EXP gain. It increases the XP earned in battle. And I have all three of my active members have Tactician USB. So we have three Platinum Poop with three, you know, with all of them equipped with the Tactician USB. That is an insane amount of EXP gain. And it appears this is Happy. And that is Happy, the stream mascot, hiding under my clothes. Because she's not too happy. But anyway, yeah. I don't like using poop, it takes a party slot. Oh, it's only for EXP grinding. You know, for leveling up your Digimon, it's worth it. What evolution is Happy? It's a dog. A dog. Okay, now my platinum poop shall learn healing. Let me modify this. Platinum poop does not want any of these abilities. Aura? Oh, that's a, you know what? Holy light, aura, and revive for now. Well, let's go back to beginning, see what's the quickest evolution line for the platinum poop. Okay, we devolve into Hagurumon, Hagurumon to Multimon, Multimon to Pabumon. Okay, there you go. How you know? Pabumon, Multimon, Hagurumon into platinum poop. And we have Angelmon right now because my platinum poop is gonna learn how to heal effectively. Where the hell's Angelmon? What level is this skill? Level 18 for Exeal. They all add up, really. I mean, it still adds up, you know? All that EXP bonus, it still adds up. So, I mean... Damn, my spawn's already 22. Oh god, level... Did Angelmon just went up 15 levels? Holy sheesh! Oh, because, you know, he's in my party the whole time, so if I need to use him in a boss fight, you know, I can use him as a tank. He's an awesome tank, by the way. He has a huge, huge defense and HP, so he's an amazing tank that can heal, you know? Exio, got it. Okay, time to convert him to platinum poop. Gus, I don't know what I've unlocked so far. Anyway, so. Okay, I gotta devolve him. Let's see. I'm an Angelmon right now. I don't know what the hell is my evolution. Okay, let's see. Go to Patamon. Wait a minute, Pokemon. No, you can't do it like that. Holy crap. Oh crap. Don't tell me you got it. Oh, okay, okay. I'll go back to Patamon, then I'll go to Bergermon, then I devolve him to Beomon, then go to Yokomon, and I go to Pabumon, then I can go to Multimon. Okay, there we go. Got it. Okay. What the hell is Bergermon? Level 14? How do you get the tactician USB cable? Okay, you need to know three things. It's in the farm. Number one, first you need all the Digimon here, at least majority of them, to be builder type. Okay, that's the first thing you need. Okay? Make sure the leader's a builder. Number two, on farm goods, make sure you have developer know-how. This costs 25k each, so you need 50k. So So once you have these two requirement met, when you make a command, you know, command, choose develop 1,000 yen. Develop 1,000 yen, okay? From there, it's waiting for the development time. Wait till you have like 1 minute left, save. Save when you have 1 minute. And then, you know, when timer's up, look and see what you get. If you don't get it, reload. Pretty much. It's RNG from there. If you have a builder and know-how, it increases your chance of getting that USB. RNG, man. The first time I did this, it took me maybe 20 tries. The second time, I got in 5 tries. Today, I think it took me maybe 10 or so tries, so... Put down YouTube. It's actually on GameFAQs! It's actually on GameFAQs. Someone figured this stuff out, it's not me. It's on GameFAQs R0 on the Digimon PS4 forum. Someone posted that. Here we go, Cashel got it. There's the link. Yep, pure RNG, man. Got praise to the goddess and hope you get it. Okay, now I gotta evolve it to Bergermon, devolve it all the way back to whatever I need. And we can get the Platinum Poo from there. Bergermon. I have a mid-sized Plutia plushie somewhere. That's the RNG god, you bastard. And not only is this, my Platinum Poop is actually getting a lot of ABI from doing this. I have 43 ABI. Wow, that's pretty damn good. Yeah, ABI doesn't really need, I know, but this is still, it just shows how much, you know, how much evolution you've done. Multimon, right? Yeah, Multimon. ABI allows for stat bonus too? I don't know. And there's so much, look at this. My Platinum Poop can do all this already. That's crazy. Now I need Hagurumon. Defense 30, level 7. That's easy. What do you buy? In that place I was in. The store to the right. I decided to turn this poop into Lucimon. Hey, you know what? Lucimon can heal. Okay, I learned it. Hey, what level was it again? I think one more level, I think? King Sibs. Thank you for following. Apology for if I don't say your name right. How many attack boosts do I have? Seriously. I probably can sell. Oh my god, how many do I have? Probably 99 of them by now. Oh, 45? Seriously? I thought I had 99 by now. That follow sounds so. Hey, it's happy crying for joy, man. You buy the thing here. The shop here. And it costs 25k. So be careful. Make sure you have enough yen. But it's worth the cost. I burned all my yen just to get two of these, and it's worth it. Just the developing friendship. Aw, I forgot about this farm. Damn it. Platinum poop requires level 20 heart. Jeez, that's. Sadly, I only got friendship this time. Well, I'll do another run. Command develop 1000. Takes 20 minutes. So, what does wise one do? I have no idea. Really, I really have no idea. Do you use the capture card? If so, what do you use? I use the HD PVR too. Or technically, you don't even need a capture card if you're playing on a PS4, because you can stream on the PS4, so... You have a lot of options now these days, man. Sixteen levels, jeez. Prepare for massive EXP. Oh, I can't wait to see how much EXP I'm gonna get after this. Here we go! My Super Platinum Poop EX! That can heal! And Nuke! The light magic, even though he's a virus! Which is kinda contradictory in a way. Very awkward as hell. Holy jeez, that's too much. Nanomachine break, nah. Holy light. Mental charge. I could buff, holy crap, I could probably buff, Wisemon for more damage. I'll give this. Would be nice to have the, yeah. So, Poopmon, how much EXP are you gonna get from one level? I got two poop and a Lilamon. Let me stay first. I'm not gonna get much XP from this one. It's only two of these. Let me find a three fighter. I'll fight a one with three enemies. I'll probably get more EXP than having those two. I know 16 was the highest I got so far. I'll get this one. Oh, why not? They're weak to Lilamon anyway. Well, yeah. That works pretty well. Anti-bug, huh? Like, I should be fine. I don't think I need one for data, honestly. Guess I got vaccine and virus covered for healing. So right now... Oh, okay, she's max rate, so I can drop her to the bank. Bring back Angel. Oh god, she's the only, holy crap. She's the only one I have right now. She's my only, vaccine at this point. 5 points. Well, actually, I could drop Vivon down by 1 point, so I could have a 6-pointer. Which means Gargomon can come back in. Yeah, pretty much Gargomon, huh? No more vaccine types. That's all I got. I could drop this one too, once I don't need a level. So actually, I could get another ultimate, I guess. I mean, Vimon can actually devolve right now. I don't really need him anymore. We can worry about that later. Let's bring someone. Vaccine type. Yeah, level 8, so... Yeah, if I drop the poop and devolve Vimon, I can use him in. I can bring back him in. Should be okay for now. Let me see. Pretty much. What level is she? 42? So I need level 60, so yeah, I might as well use her, bring her to level. She only has one equipment slot. I guess I can drop Lilam? Oh man, if I drop Lilam on then. Who the hell are they? Okay, Rosemon is this one, I know that. I don't know what the hell this one is. It's the first one. ABI's 80. What the hell is Lilamon? 24? Would you recommend this game? If you're a Digimon fan, you like, you know, it's a basic RPG, yeah. I say go for it. It's really fun, so... Let's see what's this one first. And I'll bring, Wisemon into DPS. Oh, her again! Lotusmon. And she got 3 slots. Ho 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 ho. Move, let's see. That's okay. We don't need Vivo anymore. Now I have enough slot. Now let me see something. Let me check the field guide. Where's Lotusmon? I'm surprised they didn't have the whole word Lotusmon. The English naming is weird sometimes, honestly. There she is. X-Or. She learned X-Or, holy crap. Level 50 though, holy crap. Support end? What the hell is that supposed to do? Oh, I guess ends your buff or something. She learns XOR, man. What type is she in? Oh, she's a mega. XOR, man. Holy crap. Hi, Mitsu. What help? What kind of help do you need? Wait a minute, I thought I had an ultimate mega already. Oh, wait a minute, that's not a mega. I guess I'll... I wanna s... What would Rosemon... Did you do Nanako Underpass on Chapter 6? Oh, what do you have to do in that one? I'm on Chapter... I don't know what the chapter I'm on. Let me save. I don't know. I'm on Chapter... 6. Oh, I am still on Chapter 6. Hey, Sora! Hello, Sora. Can you explain what's the Nanako Underpass? What kind of music? Okay. Get out of this place. Wait a minute. No, I need to bring Wisemon in. Lotusmon can't do crap anymore. Wait a minute. At least she'll level up extremely fast, though, now. She'll level up super fast. Let's walk back. Why can't I... Oh, you mean hacking skills? Why can't you use your hacking skill? It might be because you're not having the required Digimon to access your hacking skill. Because... Wait a minute, wrong place. I mean, if you go to your player and hacking skills, it tells you exactly what you need. In this case, you need a Digimon with a data type. So. Oh, I can do high security now. Oh, yes. Copy paste? Oh, it's copy paste? Vaccine Digimon then. Yeah, even vaccine data was, well, same thing. I'm surprised no one wants to fight me yet. They'll probably get killed if they do. I can't force battle anymore, that's the problem. Madtax, thank you for the follow. Come on, give me Lotusmon one level up, please. Okay, till we get... Well. Levels, not bad for a full level. Mental break. Wait a minute, what's the other one doing here? Oh, that's the Vmon, my bad. That's Vmon. Hello, Dangerous Box, welcome. Glad you're here. Hope you're enjoying the stream. I know I am. Let me save again. Yeah, neutral Digimons are awesome. That's why I saw Vmon. I mean, he's very cheap, so you don't really need to worry about having memory problems at this point. Yeah, I don't have anything else. I have a carrot. Oh, Nanako Underground. Yeah, this is a questing, so I'll do that later. Right now, let's do a... I'm not a flower person. Wait a minute, is there any of them that gives me... Damn it, none of them gives me memory. Let's just... I'm not a flower person. I'm gonna bet it's gonna be a Flowermon or Lilymon, Lilamon or something. Mixture of vaccine and data. Yeah, because you can't use those hacking skills unless you have the requirement. And I believe it said that. Unless you didn't hear me say it. Sorry, there's so much stuff going on, man. So much stuff, it's kind of hard for me to keep track. Got Hellkai so far. Oh, why not? Let's connect jump. Max level Digimon Defense. Come on. New area, let's save. So. Always good to have multiple saves because you don't want to get stuck in one location. Let's see how tough this mode is. Poison. Oh god, it is. Plant type. We got data. Is it safe to assume they're all data? Data. Yeah, they're all data. Okay, so I have virus, so I'm fine. I'm fine. Yo, oh, it is! It's Lilymon, I see her. So, virus. I need virus type. And what do you know, I'm Wisemon. And I guess I can bring Lady Livymon. Oh, I've got to turn on the animation again. Oh, I still need a worm on. I haven't got a worm on yet. Wow. Quite a bit of lovely. 8,000 EXP, man. I think I'll bring Lady Devimon. Where's my... Hey, I don't have my I don't have the options. Oh, okay, I know where I am. There should be a... let's bring Lady Devimon and replace Angel Mon. Oh, it's gonna be a while before she learns everything. And give Lady Devimon's. Oh, she has speed. Okay, never mind. Oh gosh, she has a lot of speed, man. What the hell? I guess I'll give her. Oh god, poison's gonna hurt like crazy. I know she's gonna poison. I don't have anti-poison on. Yeah, I don't have anti-poison. Yeah, no anti-poison. I have it on Lotusmon, but... Question is, do I want to bring Lotusmon into the fight? Could. I can go Lotusmon, Lady Devimon, and Wisemon, and Platinum Poop EX. And I can have Lotusmon anti-poison enemies. I don't have enough space. And I'm using him as a filler for function abilities. For hacking abilities, that's all. Nothing more, nothing less. Oh wow, I missed. Oh wow, okay.
どんどんつなげて!
Yo, come on. Hey. Oh, I got poison recovery. Oh, this should be dead. Oh, come on, a miss. I should got a miss. You know, I think it's okay to use Lotus Smashius and Ultimate or whatever. Well, I did find the pathway, so I'm missing another pathway. I'm missing some chest. It's gonna be a level up every fight. Emerald! Got more money, yay. Hey Luna! What's up, Luna? Oh, yes, Bronco. Ah, oh, dead end. I've been tricked. Hello, Hakurugi. Welcome. My wallet. Luna, did you even buy stuff like that? Wait, that's not wrong. Did you even buy stuff like that, Luna? What the hell did I learn the next ability? 35 is my next one, huh? Oh, 35. I must learn everything and then I just evolve her back and go for Rosemon. What level is she anyway? Oh, I'm 31. Okay, it's not bad. It's so easy to level up now. Berserk. Berserk, thank you for following. Any villain from the show? Yeah, Lotusmon from Digimon Digimon Saver. And you want to count the poop poop enemies? Yeah, that's another you can count. Metal fan, you earned another trophy. You know, I could use these three against the boss too. I definitely can do this. But I don't know how much EXP you'll get though, that's the thing. I mean, there are viruses, so... the boss is completely screwed, unless they cheat and change her type. Ashra, oh no, thank you for the follow. How did you get so much? Someone got a lot of money, huh? 69, holy crap. Wow. Cam famous in 14, thank you for that. Quiz time, what nationality was the person who first brought coffee to Japan? Yes, more of these more awkward questions. Anybody know the answer? British. Sneaky says British. Kurugi want to say Dutch. British America. We got too many people saying Dutch, Dutch. One person say Google. Unfortunately, Google's not one of the answers. I'm gonna say Dutch. We'll see who's right. The Dutch were the first to trade with Japan, really? Oh, interesting. So we'll try this then. America sends coffee's freedom. Oh god, you're all hilarious, man. You're awesome. That's an... interesting, dude. Interesting. Meanwhile... I'm not even... wait, what sense can you offer 20% chance of... I'll bring her in if I need to remove poison. Otherwise, I don't think she's necessary. It won't make a difference if I give her... buffer, SP... wait. If anything, he's gonna be the DPS right now. The poop are just gonna be doing nothing, if anything. It's data touch, I just checked the answer, huh. Whoa, 1.4... Who the hell gave us that educational thing? Peace Lord. Peace Lord gets the credit for giving us a educational answer. Oh yes, can make worm on now. Perfect. Oh, I have poison recovery items too, so... yeah, this boss is definitely going to be using poison on me. I can tell. Let's save and then fight. It's a YOLO fight. But what happened? We won't know. We'll see. Lilymon's about to get pooped. Oh snap! Hey, we hit. Let's see how much HP she got. Oh, she doesn't have much HP, man. What the hell? Okay. Wow, what's with the speed spamming? I missed. It's over anyway. Holy shit! 27k EXP! Oh my god. I don't understand this part. It seems like this is completely messed up. This is like a whole sentence, you know, nothing particular. He sort of said you are cute. He got this friend and he's afraid she'll think he likes flowers. I don't understand this. So, oh my god. What's with the translation? They need some QA here, man. A QC, rather. Let's use this. Wrecked answers, man. Wrecked answers. Oh snap, Lilymon's going Sundara here. Oh, Yandere. Yeah, actually, yeah, Yandere is a better term. That's Yandere. I've never been really been into any women, so that's no problem. Okay. Well, that explains it. Got disconnected? Wow, Twitch disconnected me, huh? Alright, give me a second. Yeah, I should be on still. Yeah, this is weird as hell, man. I don't know why am I... This is... Yeah, let me switch servers real quick. I'm on LA server now, so hopefully... Hopefully, I'll be up. Oh, are you kidding me? It's still offline? Oh no, it's not me! And the first thing you come back in and see is he's into guys. Whenever y'all get back. Yeah, man, I have no drop frames, nothing. Seriously, I mean, I'm looking at my my streaming status right now. Live, I'm on. I've been streaming for 2 hours and 35 minutes and counting. Drop frame 0%. And yeah. What Twitch? Holy crap! Holy crap! That's nice. Who is that, Luna? Yeah, so yeah. Anyway, yeah, he's into guys. We all know now. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Hello, Peace Lord. Welcome. Who is that, Luna? Reset? Seriously? I can't tell. That was awesome. Hey, Luna, can you get that for me, please? Pretty, please? In Dancing All Night, I haven't seen her in Dancing All Night. That's why I'm not familiar with the costume she's wearing. That's why. Hey Luna, get that for me, please. Pretty please. Dutch is correct. Okay. Peace Lord 339, thank you for the follow. Sorry everybody for the connection problem. It is not me, it is Twitch. I'll just say it right now. If it is Comcast, I would be very salty right now, okay? Just saying. You would know I'll be very salty about Comcast screwing up my stream. You would know. Actually, those who see my stream will know I'll be really pissed off. Hey, I got money. At least on a chart. Man. Oh, let's just say this way. Any internet in US is crap. Any internet in US is crap. I'm curious to see what... Actually involve any of these, huh? Pack 130, there's no way I can get 130. Oh, she has some pretty de-evolution here, though. Yeah, just so only. I'm always salty, huh? I'm very tasty salty. Nanako. Why is there a party memory limit? It's just one. It goes up during the storyline. It can find in dungeons. You can find a memory upgrade, so you can increase your party amount. Poison barrier, huh? Do not give me a cup of coffee.